What's going on, guys? Back with another video, and we will be continuing on the moderate today. All right. Just set this up. Hey, Sam, what's going on? Yes, you are the first. And yes. All right, so I'll set up a lobby. All right, Sam. ID is 11373. Where's everyone that normally is here? I just gotta give them some time. Yeah, I'm here waiting. Anybody wants to join, you're more than welcome to. Hey, Hyper Ichigo. What's going on, dude? Ichigo, remember I told you last time if you wanted to join, I set something up, so if you want, you can join this S rank that I'm hosting. Alright, cool. Remind me, Sam, to send you a friend invite afterwards. Okay, cool. We'll just wait for Ichigo to come in. Thank you. explosion. What's going on, dude? No problems, Ichigo. So we're just gonna be farming this straight through and through, because this is actually gonna be the last few days for the Madara raid. All right, which one? Who's Lord time? Is that you, Ichigo? Or is that? That sounds familiar. Lord time. Oh. That's you, Ichigo, right? Okay. Oh, man. You got DC'd. Don't worry. I'll set up another one right after this. I'll be able to carry Sam really quick. It's taking a while. Alright. I have to farm the out of this raid. Yeah, man. I kind of was slacking off a bit. I mean, I have the character maxed out, but I didn't take the time out to go ahead and farm the crystals out. Even though I think I might have just enough. Or at least I will. Mind if I max out ability? No. I don't mind at all. I think you need 75 to maximum break. Is that the number? Seventy-five includes the number that you need to fuse as well. I mean, it sounds about right, because you need, I think you need like 50, no, you need like, how many do you need? You need 5 of those 3-star crystals. It costs 3, 4, so 4 times 5, 20. My math's way off. Yeah, but I think it's like 50 crystals regarding the, like fusing the other ones, if you know what I mean. Thank you. Alright. So, Sam, what we'll do is just keep attacking Obito. Don't worry about his super attacks. Just keep attacking him. That way we can end this raid really quick. Alra Singh and Jiraiya? Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. That way we can speed this up. Go ahead, use Jiraiya. Yep. Dad boy, what's going on? It's Dad boy. Alright. Who do I want to use? No, I'll leave Naruto there. Heal the team. I'll switch back. He actually might die. Okay. No. He was close. But yeah, guys, let me know what anime songs you guys want to listen to, and I'll put them onto the chat. I'll put them onto the stream. Alright, we can't let him get his secret jutsu off. We ain't about that life, meh. All the supers fly. My Discord. Is Renegade Sasuke good? Yes, he is very good. Alright, so Sam, you are requesting Bluebird. Let's go ahead and get that going. Okay, thanks. Ninja Road tomorrow? We're hoping so. It seems like it. It seems like a few people are saying that it's going to start tomorrow, so I'm not opposed to it. I'm actually hyped about Ninja Road. It could be just because of the timer. Oh. It could be just because the timer for the timer for the Granny Cat shop ends in a few hours. So it could very well be a possibility that they're going to reset the shop with a brand new Ninja Road. All right. So can we get him? Can we get him? Yes. Okay. So let's get this Bluebird going. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, I'm sorry, Sam. That really sucks that you got DC'd. Oh, man. Oh, come on, come on, come on. goodness. That healing though. Oh my god, can't yo. Please. Please. Come on. Let's go. Oh, it froze. No. Alright. Yo, Jiraiya. Can you be our savior? Come on. Yes! Alright. No pearls lost, and we got this going. Alright. I'm sorry, guys, that it got interrupted. Oof, that quick Jiraiya clutch. Yeah, you see, right now... Oh, I should've... Damn, I should've added. But if you look... Oh, I gotta raise my modder's level. But yeah, once all those five are gone, I gotta start awakening these crystals. So far, I got seven of these things. So, I know I'm gonna need a lot. Like 15 of those three-star crystals to fully max out. Alright, I'll set up another one. Can you join, please? Yeah, what's going? No problem. What song you slapping? Yo, dog, any song that you guys want, any anime song you guys want, I'll put up on it. Your choice. I got Sage Mode Jiraiya, but level 1. Don't even worry about it. Just level him up. Alright, I'll set up another one. We'll do A ranks, so that way we can do a few. Gather. Room number 11373. Oh, room number 3. Okay, so if you set it up, no worries. I'll join. I'm assuming explosions on S rank. Join. Alright. Yes, sir. Alright. Oh, he's building up his modder quite well. And look at that Sasuke. Let's just take a look at that Sasuke real quick. Oh my goodness. It's the same exact setup. Same exact abilities unlocked like mine. I want to get this one. The chakra cost reduction. I could really care less about this jutsu ceiling. I could care less. So long as I get the chakra gauge and the extended duration for the immobilization. Huh, bruh. I'm farming for Lemon Brick. Yeah, that's what I think that's what everybody's doing now. We've already gotten to the point where there's only 2 days left. So you either have the character at 99 or you're practically there. All right. So we got Ichigo and we got Explosion. So let's go ahead and let's get this going. We should be able to do this fairly quick. That Sasuke is sexy. Oh, yeah. That's the definition. Yeah. Pause. Alright. So let's do... You can go ahead and just take out Obito and Madara with your... Yep. That way it speeds it up a lot more. Hey, Chama. You can go ahead and kill. Oh, not Zetsu, though. Not too late. Hey, Chala. Man, I remember watching this when it came out in Channel 11 when I was a kid. Man, I was so hyped. Alright, what do you want to do? It's your decision. Do you want to spread out? Do you want to attack?
How do you know if the pillow you're sleeping on?
Okay. Gracias. Okay, sorry. My neighbor came in clutch. I had lost my keys down the staircase where I lived. And I thought I lost my keys forever, but it looks like she managed to pull them out. The house key?
The house key.
Okay. I mean... All right, Ludi. Close the door, please. Oh, I didn't see you. All right. Okay. Where was I? Oh, no. It has to be the original Japanese opening. Ah, here we go. Could you play Seven Deadly Sins opening too? Yeah, sure. Whatever you guys want. Any requests you guys have, just put it in the comments and I'll play it. Now, don't worry, it'll be good. You sure you want me there? Okay. Wait, you want me to... I can Jiraiya. See if we can buy a turn. Hopefully the immobilization goes off. There we go. See? Now you can leave if you want. You can either go here, go down here. Up to you. Or you can do Sasuke's finisher. I'd say use Madara's super and keep yourself at a distance. Or you could do that too. Alright, so let's do...
The beauty of Square and Square Capital together is that we're helping to empower a business that's...
Opening two. Alright. All right. DJ KO, yep. Nart, what's going on, dude? You want finisher? All right. Who sings it? Alright. Raw hasn't started yet. Well, go watch the stream until Raw starts. Man. I remember that used to be a thing, Monday Night Raw. No, you said finisher, meaning jutsu. Oh. Alright. Let me see if I can knock Madara over here. Ah, I couldn't push him. See, they gotta fix that mechanic. At least with Naruto, he can't push back sometimes. Go ahead, use your ultimate jutsu. Alright. Alright, so... Alright. So now that we got that one, what is the next request? Alright. Let's do... All right, let's see. Use Madara's jutsu. Oh, in there. Yeah. Yo, Sasuke, it's up to you or we all die. There we go. I guess it's up to me now. Bam. And that's how you do it, boys. Please don't tell me, I was gonna say, please don't tell me someone lagged out at the last second. That would really suck. Alright. So any more of you guys, whatever you guys need, requests for theme songs, you need some carries. let me know. I'll set up this next room. Gather. Actually? Hold on. Ah. It only seems fitting. Let me switch. Okay. Because since I'm not really farming for Madara like that, and I'm just doing for the crystals, I could care less. Alright. So we'll gather. Okay. Alright. It glitches for me. Well, for me, he still had half health. Really? Yeah, they need to fix this. They need to fix these things, man. Alright, guys. Anybody want to, feel free to go ahead and join up. We are farming as much as we can within the next 2 hours. Well, hour and a half. Actually, this was the song I was looking for. Alright, let's go ahead and get this started. For me, the stream, I'd like 7 seconds behind. Is that normal? For me, the stream ID, like 7 seconds behind. Is that normal?
piping.
I don't know what you mean by that explosion. But if you're asking if it's normal for it to lag a bit, then yes, it is normal. That's why I wait a little bit. Sasuke could do his super. Time to get some healing done. Hit everybody. You could hit everybody. Alright. So remember, guys, same strategy. We just keep hitting Obito and we keep healing each other. It's all good. Don't worry about it. Came back because I forgot to sub. Yo, Nard, thanks a lot, dude. I appreciate it. Thank you for the sub. Alright, so since that one is over... All right. All right. Hell yeah, dude. You sound cool. Thanks a lot, Nar. I appreciate it, dude. Thanks. And thanks for coming onto the stream, man. Appreciate it. Kono te ni sukamuyo. Man, this song always gets me hyped. Can't get no satisfaction. Alright, so let's heal and do some damage. Alright. Alright. Yeah, just keep on attacking. Don't even worry about it. That's one thing about this raid. People don't have to worry about. If you have double or triple Naruto, you literally just stand there healing. So long as you're next to other people. Oh no, you should have. Yeah, you see? And we're gonna gain all that back in two turns anyway. We'll get our super. Yeah. I think my next attack will kill him. Mm-mm. Close. You could switch. No, you could say it's Madara. Oh, guys, anytime that you're doing this raid, let's say if you're doing it by yourself, the trick is, if you have Madara in your second slot, in your second player, or not second player, excuse me, first player, you can switch out to Madara, use his ultimate, so that way when you go into this third battle, and when he initially slashes you, you would take no damage. Just a little tip. Alright, you can go ahead and use your ultimate jutsu. That's not good. I'm leaving it to you, Sasuke. Immobilize this dude. Cook this fool. I believe in you. Oh, yeah. Get, yo. That planetary devastation. Can it come through with that immobilization? Oh. Okay, this is a super. Okay. I thought that was his ultimate. I was literally about to poop my pants. Alright, dude. You need to drop your ultimate. There you go. We should have this. Because I'm going to do my planetary devastation. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to drag his body over. If in case it leaves any residual damage, which it shouldn't, but you never, what, did it not kill? I was about to say, bruh, if it did not kill him, that would have been crazy. All right. All right. There we go. Man, we only got a crystal that time? Bruh. All right, so we'll do a number. Yeah. Okay, Exposure, you setting it up, bruh. I'm cool with that. Save me a little bit of stamina. You know what I'm saying? A little something, something. All right. Yes, sir. Your boy is here. Man, yo, that 40 luck though on that Sasuke. I still can't get over that. Oh my goodness. You best believe once Ninja Road hits, I'ma throw that stone with the quickness on my boy Sasuke. Cause I've been showing Naruto too much love. Way too much love. I mean, he pretty good though. I care less about this wisdom reduction for now. But I definitely want to get my Sasuke to at least the one bar chakra reduction. Because he's going to be a beast in PvP. But just like, if you really take a look at his stats, like boost slip damage by 20%. And then he has 80% immobilization. And if you get his thing maxed out, sure. That's basically the whole game. Your opponent is immobilized. Okay. Let's go.
Diamondy, let's go. Yes, Rendicky. Let's get this going. Madara with the molly wop. My man throws those right hooks. Alright, let's all switch to Naruto. Oh well, obviously except for Madara. I'm gonna tell you what, though. In retrospect, this raid would be a little bit more difficult if, obviously, Sage's 6 Pass Naruto was in here. But then your only saving grace really would be One Tail Naruto, in my opinion. I can't see any other unit being able to pack that much damage. And also getting over Madara's barrier. Maybe Sage Mode Naruto. He's actually really good. But I really can't think of any other unit. Because this raid would be really hard if Sage's 6 Pass Naruto wasn't in here. I think they broke the game legitimately by creating this character. Like, obviously, Naruto is broken himself, and he's supposed to be. Especially Sage's 6 Paths, Naruto. Oh, shit. Oh, we're on rank A. I'm like, oh, man, we're in trouble. Okay. Oh, actually, why am I worried? Sasuke is about to have his ultimate. Yeah, I ain't worried. We're Gucci. But yeah, going on my rant. They really broke the game with this man's healing ability. This dude is like Wolverine, Deadpool on crack. Like, I wonder if I should back away. Nah, I'll just... Do I want to do it? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Kono te ni tsukamu yo. I'm actually hyped for the new characters that are coming out. The new Ninja Road and the new Ninja Road, the new Phantom Castle, and the new PvP Ninja Clash character. I'm actually hyped about that. Which reminds me, I have to start doing some Ninja Clash because I gotta get a few more Kakashis. I like Kakashi. All right, I should be able to finish this off. Alright. We got the crystal drop. That's what really matters. I'm so close to 100, bruh. Bruh, I'm so... Oh, 60 multi... Okay. Okay. As a tip, guys, in case you didn't know, if you do, it may be repetitive, but the reason why you should keep Madaras or any character that you get a lot of, right? In case... Oh, shoot. In case you need to go ahead and level up other characters, right? What I do is this. So if you take a look at one of these Madaras, right? One's level 9. If I tap on it, I fed this Madara ninja pills. Okay? So what you want to do is you want to feed ninja pills to a few of the Madaras. Okay? So that way, when you go and get another character that you're ready to max out, you can feed those Madaras into them and not use up so much of the coins. Because if you go ahead, let's say if you were to put ninja pills on Naruto, he's fresh, he hasn't been used, right? He's going to be cheap. If you put ninja pills on him, you see 600 Ryo in the bottom? But if you do it to a character who's already been leveled up, the cost is going to be a lot more. So let's say if I were to put ninja pills on Madara. Let's just say, right? Look at how much money I'm spending. 115,000. So that's crazy. You don't want to go ahead and do that. So keep some of the Madaras. Feed the ninja pills into some of the other dupe Madaras. Then fuse it into the 6-star or 5-star that you want to go ahead and do. But okay, that's enough of my rant for that one. Let us continue with these video with this whatchamacallit? With these raids. Alright. So I will set up another one. I'll do rank A. So we'll go to gather. Bam. All right. Same room number, 11373. All right. You want to set up? Okay. I'll set up okay. Alright, so whoever wants to join, you're more than welcome to. So far, we got you, Explosion. Now, just need one more. Sure, I'm still live. Okay. Where is No one? Speak now or forever hold your peace. Again, anybody's welcome to join. Room number is 11373. Can't join? Why? What happened? You can't see me? Well, anybody. Well, whoever wants to join, you guys are more than welcome to. Just let me know if you guys are having problems joining or finding me. Oh, it's on rank A, though. That's probably maybe why, if you're not on A. Because I know I've been doing S before. It keeps showing no missions open. Try rank A, because I think you might be on S. Let's see.
Tous les mardis chez KFC, 13 tenders pour seulement 6,95€ à partager.
What the heck? What did I get? Okay. Really? Ichigo, do I have you as a friend? I'll see if I can send you a message. I can send you an invite. Do I have yours, Naruto? Naruto. Oh my goodness. Ichigo. I gotta get this. I gotta get Pain to Ultimate Max when he drops. What's your ID, Ichigo? Because if anything, I'll add you. Man, I can't believe my friends list is full. Man, they gotta start adding. Oh, wait, do I have to buy more friends lists? That would really suck. I'm Lord Time. Okay. I thought I added you. Oh, you know what it was? By the time I went to try and add you, I already had clicked the OK button when we started playing the raid before. Or when we finished the raid. Alright. Let me... Explosion, give me half a second. Hey, Ichigo, send me your ID in the chat, and I'll go ahead and add you right now. I'll delete somebody. Give me half a second. Shoot, my reps. Okay. Mm-hmm. you can spend one pearl for five slots. If that's for friends list? Damn, that really sucks. I mean, I'd do it for you guys, but man, I thought they would have at least a bigger slot inventory than 30. Okay, I sent it to you, Lord Time. Let me see something. Shop. Yeah. Wait, you can use one ninja pearl to expand your friends by five. Bruh. I'd do it. I just realized you can actually buy five acquisition stones. Interesting. So I could get my Sasuke full dupe when Ninja Road comes out. That's gonna be sick. That's gonna be lit. Okay. Okay, Duke. So I sent you the request. I will go ahead and start up A rank mission, gather. Okay. And I'll send everybody a request. Do LUT, L Blade, JC, Frankie, Swag, in case they're on right now. But I'll set it to U Explosion and where are you? I didn't see yours, Ichigo. How do you get Granny Cap coins? So what you do... Yes, Andy. Hey, what's going on? Yes, you can join. What you can do is... You have to do... Blah, if I can speak. You have to do Ninja Road. And Ninja Road gets you Granny Cat coins. Yes, Explosion's right. Anyone is welcome. I haven't received your request. I actually just sent it. Andy, if you my gosh, I'm like losing my thought process. Andy, so what you can do is the lobby number is 11373. Ichigo, that's crazy. You guys saw that, right? You guys saw me send him a request. I would assume, Andy, you're Silas. I'm in. Okay, so you are Silas. Okay. So let's get this going. Okay. So Ichigo, as soon as this match is over, I'm going to send you another request. And hopefully you'll be able to go ahead and... Well, I'll send you a direct invite. So you're guaranteed a slot next turn, next raid. Alright, let's just go ham. I don't even care. Yeah, don't even worry about your chakra count. We'll get that back real quick. Thank you. No, no worries, Ichigo. Anytime. All right. Well, that's definitely one way to speed it up. Oh, so close. Alright, he should be dead. There we go. That's that crystal drop. I'll stay over here. Oh, he's saying, I don't care. I'm going straight for that immobilization. Oh, he pulled it off. He pulled it off. Good stuff. Can we get a double immobilization? I don't think so. Not within the same consecutive turn. But you never know. Yeah. It has to be the following turn. Perfect. Everyone spread out decently evenly. Alright. Gracias. Looks like it's up to my planetary devastation. Alright, so Alright. We got the character drop. That's good. Oof! Oh, bro, I'm so close. I will send you a request. Alright, so I gotta send Ichigo. No problem, Andy. Happy to help. Remember, guys, anybody who's new, if you guys like this content, hit that like and subscribe button. Show your appreciation. Help me on the road to 200. Alright. So let us... Let's go request sent. Okay. So that's for Andy. So let me go ahead and do Ichigo. /784/356/406/212. Boom. This player sent you a friend request. Okay. So let's go to my message box. Oh, wait. No. I go to request receives. Right? Oh, I gotta add my cousin. Hold on. Alright. Lord time. Here we go. Bam. Your friends list is full. Would you like to expand the shop? You know what? Yeah. I do it for you, the people. In the words of Bane. Alright, so now I gotta go back. Request received. Here we go. Lord time. Bam. Awesome. Oh, what? No, wait. Ninja trial completion reward. Okay. Well, look at that. I just got reimbursed. That ain't bad. That is not bad. Alright, guys. Well... Good news, bad news time. Good news is I got reimbursed for my pearls. Bad news is I don't have enough stamina. Just found a 99 luck Renegade Sasuke. Bro, where? Where? That's crazy. Okay, see right there? Whoever has that 99 luck Renegade Sasuke, I'll tell you one of two things. One, is extremely lucky. Two, he spent a lot of money. Or three, he spent a lot of money, but got lucky. Either or. But yes, guys. If any of you guys can host, I'll be more than happy to join you guys. If not, then it's all good. I'll just probably have to... Let's go. Something so soothing about heavy metal sometimes. I'll make a room. Awesome, Andy. Thanks. I'll just auto this really quick. Should take no more than about 45 seconds. So tomorrow, if the Ninjaro does come out. Actually, hold on, guys. There's supposed to be a maintenance tonight, right? 10 o'clock? I think so. I'm going to check it out before I join in, Andy's room. Because if the maintenance is tonight, then I believe Ninja Road is tomorrow. So if Ninja Road gets released before the reset tomorrow, I will get up an hour early. And I will live stream of Ninja Road. What to do, what not to do, what's the best teams to do. And then I'll go on to doing moderate raids for you guys. Alright. Done. Okay. Wow, so close to breaking that 100 barrier. So close. Actually, you know what, Andy? Don't even, in the words of, whatchamacallit, in the words of Morty from Rick and Morty, don't even trip, dog. I got you. Alright, guys. We'll go S. Gather. Bring your best units. The best. And just to kind of speed it up, just in case. Just in case. So, it's Lord time. Andy, do I have you? Explosion. I don't have you, Andy. The request I sent you wasn't accepted yet. Yeah. Alright, well, still, my ID... Oh. Andy, you're more than welcome to join, dude. ID number 11373. Yeah, I figured there was going to be a maintenance tonight. Oh, right. You know what throws me off, guys? Is today is Monday. That's what threw me off. Because I'm like, I'm feeling like today's Sunday, but it's actually Monday going on Tuesday. And, Tuesday is a normal reset. Alright. So let's take a look at the Twitter sphere, Discord sphere, YouTube sphere. See if there are any new news with Dokken or Pokemon Go. Alright, so Pokemon Go, nothing's happening until Wednesday. Bleach, nothing's happening until Wednesday. And Naruto tomorrow. Okay.
When Chili's open.
Alright. Oh, okay. So we got lore time up in the building. So we got one more spot left. Do I have a Discord? Yes, I do. And I will link it in the description below right now. Or I'll link it in the chat right now. Yeah, Andy, I sent you a friend request right after our match ended. I sent it right after that. If not, leave your ID
in the chat below. But right there is my Discord link. Alright. Wow. This guy really pulled 10 rares in one. Oh my goodness. That's disheartening.
That really is.
That's saved. Alright. Let's get this raid underway. Oh no. Come on. There we go. Come on. Hopefully everyone's still in here. Hopefully everyone's still holding strong. I would hate to lose anybody. Alright, perfect. Okay, beautiful. You know what? I'm just gonna go YOLO. I would recommend everyone doing the same. Smack him or him, don't even matter. Oh. Well, smacking him with a super, I should have been a little bit more specific. Alright, Sasuke, use your super. There you go. Beautiful. Excellent. I'll switch to mine. Awesome. Thanks for the candy joined. Awesome, okay. I would have. Hey! Zio, what's going on, dude? How's everything going today? What's up with this French KFC commercial? What's going on? Alright. Fine, how are you? Not too bad, Zio. Not too bad at all. I'm hanging in here. Alright. Let's go ahead and spread out. Come on. No! I should have been quicker. Yeah, but we're doing good, Zio. How about you, man? How's everything? How's your Labor Day today? I went to a cookout. Yo, how was the food, bro? That must have been lit. I haven't had a cookout in a minute. Ooh. It was great. Broken. What do they have there? Describe it. Be explicit. Like right now, I'm like so hungry. I'm like waiting for, I'm anxiously waiting for dinner to be done. I don't think you want to kill Obito. Oh, wow. That really didn't do anything, did it? Okay. I mean, that makes sense because it pushes him back. They had hamburgers, hot dogs, chicken, ribs, rice, had a food plus, they had concrete. What? Yo, that's lit. Get out of here. They had oh my god, cotton candies and ices on a, oh my, bruh. That sounded like a festival. That sounds like you were at the San Janeiro festival. That's what it sounds like. Oh man, that's broken. Well, I'm glad you had fun. I'm glad you ate. I'm hoping. Please tell me you stuffed your face. Silly. My kids love cotton candy. I love that thing too. That's what I like to hear. Yo, you kind of put us in a little bit of a pickle, dude. What do you plan on eating? Sure. Right now, my wife is cooking dinner, and it's a surprise. I don't even know. All I know is that there's red velvet cheesecake at the end of that rainbow. And I can't wait. Alright, let's see. I'm going to drag his rear over here. Hopefully, I can get the immobilization to go off. Oh, bro, come on. All right, Naruto, push him to your boy Sasuke. There you go. Good. Good, Lord Vader. Sasuke has one more turn to gain his chakra. So might as well just chill over here. But yeah, I don't know what's for dinner, bro. Could be pasta. Could be rice. Alright. Do I want to do it, though? Here's the question. Let's look at it within 5 seconds. If I use my super, I'll knock him back. Let Sasuke handle him. If not, okay. I had to think really quick. There you go. Bam. You want to hit this fool with Sasuke's super jutsu? What do I want? What do you want it to be? All right. What I want it to be I know what's not going to happen, but if I wanted something, it would be a nice cooked steak, some mashed potatoes, some rice, preferably garlic mash. Maybe some green beans. Definitely a biscuit. and a nice chilled can of either Pepsi or Vanilla Coke. Bruh. I'd be in heaven. That would probably be my last meal. If I was like on death row and I had to have a last meal, that's what it would be. Alright, so let's hit this fool. I mean, you could hit him. It's all good. But yeah, healing would probably be beneficial at this juncture. Beautiful. That way you get the healing. You do some damage. If it allows you to do damage. That way I can teleport. Boop. There you go. Teamwork makes the dream work. Now you want to stay right there, bro. Stay right there. Beautiful. Oof. You want to be over now. Right there. Okay. Because what's going to happen is, I'm going to be up here. If I don't kill him, his secret jutsu is a straight line. So he wouldn't have that much reach. Oh, we finished it. Yes. That's what I'm talking about, boys. All right. We got it. We making it. Got another crystal down. That's what I like to see. Oh, Silas. There we go. See, look. Andy, I'm going to send it to you right now. Look at that. Bam. All right. Are you guys down for another Madara raid? Let me know. I'll host another one. I ain't got no problems with hosting another one. Yeah, that was good, Ichigo. That was real good. Hey, Jimmy. What's going on? How's everything? Alright, we'll set up another one. Why not? Should I do Madara this time? I feel like Madara would do a lot more damage than Sasuke. But Sasuke would have that immobilization. We'll do Madara. Why not? We'll do Madara. We'll switch it up a little bit. Cost exceeds. Bruh. Here we go. Bam. Look at that. I already had set something up. Alright, guys. Cameron, what's going on? Alright. Room number is 11373 for whoever joins first. Oh. While you guys join, I'm gonna see what's cooking in the kitchen.
All right, so we have Andy. Jimmy, thanks a lot for the sub, man. Shout outs to Jimmy. All right. I got you, Cameron. If you want to join also, Jimmy, I'll set something up for you right after. All right? But Cameron, do me a solid. Shoot me your ID in the chat. I'll send you a friend request, and then I'll send you an invite. Yeet. Yep. Cameron, you know what the deal is. Just go ahead and attack. Yeah. We won't have to do anything special. Just regular attacks. That way we can get this mission done really quick. We have 15 minutes. So Cameron and Jimmy, you guys will be the last. Yeah, this should only last another few more minutes. Yeah. Honestly, I've done this enough times where it doesn't even really matter if I leave Zetsu. Remember, guys, just straight melee attacks for Obito right after. No supers, no nothing. Save all of that chakra. Remember, guys, just straight physical attacks. My character alone is getting 980 health. That's crazy. It really doesn't matter, to be honest, because we can just keep doing this.
The amount of life we're gaining makes no difference. All right, let's change. Let's change the opening to this. Okay. Sasuke, just punch up over here. Or you could do that. No, we shouldn't have any problems. The fact that Madara is giving me that extra heal, plus the AoE heal, plus the self heal, I ain't gonna worry. Hey, Frankie. Cool. Yeah, just keep attacking. Don't even matter. Look at that. Back to practically full health. I know why, but I feel like they're gonna nerf Narc's healing to 150 to regain per dupe. That would be so bad if they did that. There would be riots. But I was telling everybody, Cameron, they broke the game when they did that. Because here's the thing. He gives healing to people around him. He heals himself for 600 if you haven't fully duped. And if you have multiples, it's just a never-ending surplus of health you're gaining back. But you might be right. They might nerf it. I wouldn't be surprised if they did. But if they were to nerf it, it would be 200. Per 200 healing per block, so altogether it'd be 400 instead of 6. I don't think they would hit it that hard to 150, just because if you take a look at what's his name, Hidan does 600 health, I think, but that's if you fully max him out. Or is this 600? Is this 600? No, I think it's like 500 maybe. But still, his abilities are only to heal himself, practically. Alright, so, if I do my super, Sasuke should have his ultimate. Oh no. That's if I did my first super. Oh, he would have had an ultimate. You might as well do Naruto's. Yeah. That's fine. There wouldn't be a riot. It's broken. It needs to be nerfed. I agree. But I will tell you, the people who would not want that to happen is the people who only have one dupe of him. The people who don't have a dupe of Naruto would disagree with you 150%.
Alright, so let's do Madara. Let me go down here.
But yeah, his healing is just, it's bonkers. I would understand if they left him alone at 600, but not giving his allies healing power. But the fact that he heals and he self-heals and heals teams is like, bruh. Like, Bandai, what were you doing when you created this character? See, that was the thing, though. And that's what a lot of people were getting upset, because they were saying that... Hey! Destiny! I went so ADD right there. 500 health recovery for Hidan, but Hidan should in every other. You know what? They could have made Hidan a lot better. I mean, he's not bad, but they could have made him a lot better. Ichigo, yo, so happy you stopped by, bro. If you haven't liked, subscribe, encourage you to do so. It was fun having you. Take care, bro. Have yourself a good night. Destiny, what is going on? Laugh my ass off. It's the people who rely only on Naruto. Yeah, that's the thing. They, and I'm going to tell you this, Cameron, and I'm telling you this right now. Every raid going forward, you're going to see the one main request. And you're either going to see SO6P or OT Naruto. That's it. Those are the only two you're going to see that's like mandatory in probably every team. I did, bro. See you tomorrow. All right, Ichigo. I'll catch you tomorrow on tomorrow's stream. And thanks for liking and subscribing. Appreciate it. Awesome. So we will set up one more. And I did promise Cameron, and I did promise Gather. I did promise, if I can remember, Jimmy, I think, if he's still here. Jimmy, if you're still here, I'll send you one. If not, I got to send it to my good friend Destiny over here. Not good. I just woke up in 4 in the morning here in the AUE. Thank you. Now I got to do homework. All right, Andy. Thanks a lot, bro. Again, hit that like, subscribe button if you like the content. Hopefully, I'll catch you on the next stream, bro. It was fun. You take it easy. But Destiny, that's crazy. I didn't even know you. I figured you would have to be around that time zone. But, yeah, wow, that's crazy. So it's 4 in the morning right now. By the way, let me send the invites to Cameron. And before they make every upcoming boss recovery, you know what? They might change the meta that way, where every boss will seal recoveries. I'm Ulta in game, by the way. Okay, so you're Ulta. Okay. I liked it as soon as I saw the stream. Thanks, Destiny. Holy shit. Yeah, Nart still streaming. We're doing one last raid before we end it off. Cameron, did I get your friend? Let me see. Let me send me your ID, Cameron, so I can send you a request to the raid. We literally have 5 minutes left. And then I think the maintenance goes up in an hour. Let me just confirm the maintenance. No, I don't want to buy Ninja Pearls. Come on. Come on. All right, so we got notice. Maintenance at 11 p.m. tonight. Okay, so we got a few. Well, I'm not going to be playing. I'm going to eat dinner soon. But, alright, so it happens at 11 p.m. tonight. They better fix the bugs today. Yo, Nart, that's a fact. There's a lot of bugs that's been going around. What's your ID? I'll send you a request. Alright, there's my ID.
What's the time now in your home? It is 8:57 p.m. Six two four three two six four six eight zero one five. All right. Oh, your friends list is full, dude. I'll send another invite in a few. It's 8:57 also? Okay. Where are you, Zio? I'm in New York, by the way. I'll give it another 20 seconds for you to delete somebody. 18, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14. I just sent you my ID. Yeah, no, but your players list is full, Cameron. So I can't send you one. You're going to have to delete somebody or use up a pearl to increase your inventory. All right, but hopefully we can get one last lick in before the end of the night. All right, perfect. Yep, Ulta. Gotcha. Must be a lot of traffic in New York, right? Huh. You better believe it. Oh, you're in New York also? Okay. Gather friends. Yeah, the traffic here in New York can be crazy. Alright, so we literally have 40 seconds. Yeah, I know, right? What a coinky dink. Okay. So I'm going to send Destiny an invite. Zio, do I have you as a friend? I don't have Cameron right now. I'm going to refresh one time really quick. Hopefully. Room number is 11373. Ashura, Jenny, JC, Lord, Alta, there you go. Bam, sent it. Oh, no. Did the raid finish? Hopefully the raid didn't finish. I think it did.